I've had good results for people with migraines. I don't advertise it for migraines at all, but I've had doctors actually send people in for it.
That's yeah.
Because I get them almost every day.
Oh my gosh, it's an awesome. I love this piercing because it has helped some people out. I've had probably about 400 people get it done just for migraine. I've been doing this about 10 years now. 2017, the end of 2017, got really popular for migraines. And last year, it was like one after the other. It was crazy. I've had around 50 people come back and tell me good things about it. Never had anybody that say it didn't help them out. But
really?
I'd love to hear from you whether it helps or not, because I always like to add to that the positive number, or, you know, be the first one to say, you know, it didn't help out.
Yeah.
I doubt that's going to be the case for you.
Yeah.
I'd like to hear from you either way.
Awesome.
I've had three people that started on one side because that's the side that migraines would start on more often than not, and then the migraine actually moved over to the other side, we pierced them again, and it held them back again. And that's just three people that have come back to tell me that they moved over,
yeah.
Which is actually really cool too, just knowing that we can control it.
That's
I'll just do one long video, you can edit it out. Or edit whatever you want. Yeah, it should. They say it does.
Have you decided on which side you want to pierce?
Yeah, I want it on the left side.
Left side, awesome.
I don't want to be in the way here.
I'll probably get the other side pierced eventually.
Huh?
Yeah, I get them on both sides. So.
Yeah, you want both, huh?
Yeah.
I need one more pair of clamps. I'm going to grab that real quick.
Yeah, you might. Should I go feed the meter?
Yeah, you might need to.
You can sit down.
Well, I have to
I'll remind you about breathing.
I'm not in your way here, am I?
Not at all.
Okay. I don't want to get in your way.
As long as you don't bump into my elbows,
No, I'm just going to stand right here, dude.
I'm mad either way.
Yeah. No, I don't want to interfere with anything.
No worries. But, you know, you get real close up. You get right over my shoulder.
You can tell me when you want me to, yeah. Yeah.
As long as you don't get too close.
Yeah. I gotta say, from that view, when I actually go to pierce it, my hands will be like
right in front, so I probably need to be on the other side. Okay.
You want to go right over my shoulder if you want to see it.
Okay.
Does it normally hurt?
I like to say every piercing hurts, but just a quick pinch. I've had good results with this one, like I said. As far as the initial pain goes, probably not too bad. It's just a good pain. It's a good sign.
Yeah.
I don't want to say it's going to be painless, but definitely.
Yeah. Yeah, I want to get jewelry now so that I didn't have to like change it out.
Yeah, that's the nicest thing about this. It'll last you forever.
Yeah.
If you ever do need help switching out, they'll come in and hold it up for you.
Awesome.
It's one of those things. It's not easy for you to do it.
Yeah, it's not.
And I almost want to say impossible, but I feel like a lot of people think that is a challenge. I'll do it myself. No, it's not a challenge. It's more like, let us help you.
Yeah.
This one in the mirror. It's Mooch cleaning up here.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh my gosh.
Oh, yeah. Alcohol here. Yeah, this is so nice and thin. We're going to get this exactly what I want.
That's good.
Perfect spot here.
Awesome.
I had a lady who went to her acupuncturist and marked out the spot. He marked out three places on the date that he pierced. I pierced right in the middle of them, so it really is so nice.
Awesome.
Huh.
Your hair's not dirty, I just want to make sure that there's nothing hiding out on there.
Oh, yeah.
Not getting piercing. I'm going to put a little dot of purple on you and a line.
Okay.
The dot's for me, and I want to put a line up top above it so you can see exactly where we're going.
Okay.
So you can see the angle it's going at. This one's more for you than for me.
Yeah.
It's one of those, one of the only previews you can really get with this one.
Yeah.
Before we actually do it. Oh, God, awesome. Would you mind getting a picture of that line for her? Or if you want to.
Oh, I don't have a...
Yeah, no worries.
I forgot my camera.
Let's see. I can't see. Oh, yeah, I see. Yeah, right there. Right in there.
Not up and now.
Okay, I thought it was
okay,
on
huh.
The tragus.
Yeah.
I have my tragus down, but the date is what you want.
Wow.
Oh, that's the tragus?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I might get that for your skin.
Nice. Yeah. Might as well, you're already here.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I might need to go,
okay. Go ahead.
Over there. Okay.
Yeah.
Oops.
Hold my hand.
Okay.
We're all in this together.
Yep.
It's going to be okay.
Take a deep breath in, exhale, and I'll pierce you on the exhale.
Okay.
You'll go that quick, too. One more time, take a deep breath in, and let that out. Once you get so good, go right in. Perfect fit. Right where you want it. So nice. Keep on breathing. You did amazing. Jewelry incoming now.
I'll breathe for you. I'm like, maybe take
can
a
I breathe
breath for you.
I'm going to click this little clicker down.
Okay.
Set. The worst is over. Pearson's done.
Okay.
Give it a little click here. There it is.
Okay.
That's your jewelry snapping into place. Feeling okay?
Yeah.
It looks amazing.
Thank you.
You're so welcome. Wonderful. I'm going to set these opals to the bottom.
Okay.
That's where they're going to probably end up. A little bit of lubricant to clean off here. You bled just a drop.
Okay.
Sorry to even mention that.
Oh, it's okay.
You did awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Looks perfect. And now you're
Oh, man, that hurt more than the conch piercing.
Did it?
Yeah.
Top of there, huh?
That's because it's a more sensitive area, that's why.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thicker. You have a lot of cartilage here in the conch.
Yeah. Awesome.
Looks so good.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
So much.